Hello guys, today's video gonna talk about how to start with data annotation. The answer is annotate a small batch of tasks containing enough examples of the sort you'll be dealing with. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.